This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
On orders. No one's heard from him since then.
Tree. Oink. Oink.
Intimidating? What a disappointment!
Thank you.
before me. Swear loyalty to the Great Lord.
I am yours to command.
Ur-Gram. Hogleek.
My first drill instructor told me, trust in your training, not your armor. Even a finely wrought plate can buckle under a hard enough blow, but a skilled warrior can evade that blow so it never lands in the first place. Now Munisithil has buckled under. Some blows are impossible to evade, so we do the next best thing. Stand back up again, wounded as we are.
This armor is intended to be ceremonial, yet it seems sturdy enough.
As it should be. Gondor has little need for ceremony of late.
Slanderer call! Black's speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass, but to hazard a guess, he said you're all gonna die horribly. Yeah, my kind of black.
I will handle the Overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Define focus. Gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now we need to take the fort.
One more fight!
Fancy this fort capturing business. And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed?
His potential is nearly unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snuff the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a message throughout this region. That message comes from me.
Up on.
Where do I start?
How about your death?
What? You mean getting hit by the hammer? That's a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know, never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bruce. Welcome. The man. He's a friend. The Ulog, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know,
kill me.
How did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers. Actually, they weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. A fun bunch. They captured this Olog. Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Olog jumps out, arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
Muronam Kirinu Rahanuk.
Oh, right. I should tell him about the fort thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old overlord, now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah, I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up and all, but Bright Lord of me just came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Bright Lord? Well, you are welcome to it, Bright Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over, because now I'm over.
No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, Bruce cannot be overlooked.
Zupakin. I'm not working for these two. I'll tell you that right now.
That works out perfectly, because we got no carrot openings for halfway.
These squabbling fools may have their uses. You must choose our overlord with care.
Maybe.
You read my mind.
I am a mighty, vicious, what? Olog's friend.
There is a new power in Mordor! You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses! But starting today, Mordor belongs to you! Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!
Now we have a foothold in Mordor.
We should upgrade our defenses before Sauron attempts to reclaim what he has lost.
And there are more fortresses to conquer, and the Palantir is back in Minas Morgul. We must choose our next move carefully.
Thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, The best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
Army has been productive.
I don't want them idle, seeking ways to amuse themselves. League. Ur-Gram. Shag. Ashgarn. Ashgarn. The fighting pits are the perfect place to test the strength of our orcs.
Indeed. Let us hope we can get a seat.